Iraq. Hassan has been sentenced to death for the massacre. The president has ordered flags be flown at half staff until sunset Friday in honor of the victims of this shooting.
Well, just hours after the shooting.